Hello, Dr. Mads from Aspen, Philippines. Medicine time should not be habulan time. Antibiotics can sometimes be hard for kids to take. Aside from having a bitter aftertaste, there are also some with rough viscosity as well. Mapait na, mahirap palunukin. And for kids with RTI like tonsillitis, it's even harder. That is why, according to a study by Bagley et al., prescribing for children, taste and palatability of antibiotics can play an important factor in adherence to treatment. At sa panahon ngayon, importanteng makuha ang full dose para sigurado ang paggaling. With Seclor, the Cefaclor innovator, it's the effective and convenient treatment for RTI like tonsillitis and pneumonia. And with this yummy strawberry flavor, moms won't have a hard time in making kids take their medicine. Happy baby, happy mommy! So for the next patient with RTI needing Cefaclor, Seclor, yumminess is happiness. At pagkailangan ng erythromycin o sa mga penicillin-sensitive patients, we also have Ilison, ang easy na solusyon for RTI, effective and convenient. Ngayong tag-init, maaaring mangati kahit si baby. Pagkating kainis, sanhi ng kuto, Quell Shampoo sa isang hugas, kuto, todas. Presenting the Aspen Kitty Med. Yummy, happy, kitty. Kasi pag happy si baby, happy din si mommy. Happy Mother's Day!